The only negative thing was all about the NFL. Stuff with them protesting. I feel like he was a little too crude with some of his language or how he was reacting towards it. So,
wouldn't you love to see one of these NFL owners to say, "Get that son of a bitch off the field right now. Out. He's fired.
I feel like Obama needed to do more for the people, and I feel like he didn't do as much as he was saying. A lot of the stuff that he was talking about never came to fruition. Someone's gotta run.
When I was younger, I was protesting the Vietnam War. I wanted to be a conscientious objector. And somebody introduced me to Jesus. I prayed, asked him in my heart, and something changed in my life. But it was many years later, when Bill Clinton was in office, that I decided that I was on the wrong side and started listening to another viewpoints about what was happening in government. And since that time, I've become a Republican. I've voted Republican since then. This time I voted for Trump because he talked about making America first, bringing back jobs to America, and having a little bit of pride in our country once more. Your answer sounds true. That's definitely-